Hey there, everybody. It's birthday shout-out time coming at you live from the Princess Pad. Yep, I just got done with dance practice, so I'm a little worn out and a little late, but it's still... what day is it? March 28th. Oh, my gosh. Yep, and I have two fabulous people who are celebrating birthdays today. Hey, Matt, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. I'm going to block that reflection in the mirror back there. Hey, Jimmy Johnson, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. First off, I'm leading off with my little cousin who's celebrating her birthday today. And Brittany Thompson also got married, so her last name is much easier to pronounce. Although, you know, I've pronounced her name all my life, so it's fine. But Britt, I am thinking of you today. I hope you're doing fabulous, and I hope that your first birthday as a married woman is all that you dreamed it would be. So there you go. Next up, we have Mr. Woody Dovewood, who's celebrating his birthday today. And if you haven't guessed, that's an alias. But here's a cool thing. So Woody and I used to work together about 20 years ago at Room and Board. But I was actually holding an open house in my neighborhood last summer, and he and his son came through the open house. So that was like awesome to see him. So I'm thinking of you today, Woody. Hope you're having a splendid day. Here's the cool thing, Britt and Woody. You have received the official birthday shout out from me, Amy Michelle Freeman, the self-proclaimed birthday queen. So that means you get to celebrate AMF style, and you get to keep this party going for at least 30 days. That's right, 30 days to do it your way. Do a little bit or a lot of bit of something awesome and spectacular to celebrate you being you and on this planet. Make it a good one. Hey, Darren, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. Whatever you guys are out there doing tonight, I hope that you're having fun. Hey, John, thanks for tuning in and helping me wish the peeps a happy birthday. Here's one small thing that I'll say. You know, I'm not in my official birthday countdown yet. We're not to that yet. I've kicked it off. The 60 days is here. I just wanted to give you an update that I actually was already shopping for the birthday outfit. I don't know what I'm doing yet, but I'm going to have a cute outfit to do it in, whatever that's in. So everybody will be invited because that's how I roll. All right, but whatever you're out there doing tonight, remember as always to be well, be safe, hey Willow, and be kind. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.